Human use population and technology have reached to that certain stage where Mother Earth can no longer accept our presence with silence. Greetings to everyone. My name is Jyoti Jain and I'm student of 8th standard. I'm going to express my views on the topic population. Let's have a glance. What does the growing population suggest? The increasing population represent our victory against death. The increasing healthcare, medical technologies, and the ability to prevent disease. Ability of birth control, family planning, education, political and economic stabilities. World Population Day aims to increase people's awareness in various population issues such as the important one, family planning, poverty, gender equality issues, maternal health and human rights. World Population Day is celebrated on international level by organizing variety of activities and events to draw attention of people to work together for the issue of growing population. The World Population Day is a United Nations initiative celebrated on 11th of July every year. For the first time, this day was celebrated in the year 1989. Population explosion has become the most serious cause for some of the countries. 11th of July focuses on the issues of growing population, need and importance of controlling the issue of growing population. This day is celebrated to empower both young boys and girls and knowledge about to remove the gender stereotype from the societies. Knowledge of delaying marriages unless until one of them is able to understand the responsibilities and many more such reasons. It's my humble request to you all to participate and cooperate in making our aims to be successful. Happy Population Day. Thank you.